Hello and welcome to the Noob Chat. It's Max Lottle here with Moonpigs. Basically, this is just an RE to our recent video of the Tribu.
Yeah, Tribu.
Tribu. Bukkit plugin. So in this video, we're going to tell you how to set it all up. Just basic how to set it up.
Let's set up a basic game. Here.
So we'll start over here where we spawned last time.
How do you set the spawn?
Well, to set the spawn, you open up your chat.
Yes.
In Minecraft, and you type in slash I spawn.
I.
One word.
Spawn.
Set.
Space set. Yes?
Yes.
Are you sure?
The reason it'll say no level loaded, etc., is because before you even do that, you have to create a tribu level.
Oh, right.
So you put in slash tribu create. And then a name.
Oh, okay. So, slash tribu, create.
It's, and then a name.
Banana. Duped.
Or whatever, yeah.
Level banana created.
And then that will create it, and then you'll do your
slash I spawn.
Set.
The spawn has been set to this block.
Okay. And then next thing you need to do is pretty much set up your level, or you can just jump straight to setting up where your zombies spawn.
Max, how do you set up that?
Well, to set up where your zombies spawn,
yes.
It's slash z spawn set and then a name.
Hold on, let's get a place. Here we go, in the corner. Slash z, is that one on it? Z spawn?
Yep, z spawn.
Z spawn
set
400. Oh, god, I'm useless. Slash z spawn set. 434, yes. Spawn point added.
Yep.
Zombies will come
from
there.
And now zombies spawn from there. If you want to have, like, signs and things, so if you want to have, for instance, this one, pay 60 to open door.
Yes.
That's quite simple. You put down a redstone item, like a lever or a pressure plate or button, and then on the sign, you'll put pay, and then on the next line, the amount, and then on the other two lines, you've got free space to put description.
Oh, so it just links to the nearest bit of redstone?
Yeah.
Okay.
The shop ones.
Ooh, hello.
On your signs, the keyword is buy, that goes at the top. And then on the next two lines, you'll put, for instance, stone underscore sword. You put an underscore if it's two words. Or if they don't fit on one line, you can put it on one line and then the other one.
Okay.
Like, I think I've got it over here. No, I don't have it there. Damn. No. I will... I think it's on
this
one.
Let's have a look around this corner.
That... No.
Nope.
We do have it somewhere where it's on two separate lines.
Okay.
And that still works. There is a list on the forum post for it that shows all the accepted codes. We'll put that in the description. That's pretty much it.
How do you set the death spawn?
Oh yeah, the death spawn. That's, again, quite simple. It's just...
You need to break your way in. Okay. There we go.
It's just slash despawn.
Slash despawn.
That's it.
Oh! Death spawn set. Awesome.
Yeah, so now when you die, you will appear there.
Okay. What's the command for starting the game, actually? I haven't done that one.
Okay, so to start the game, you have to enter. All your players have to enter first, so that'll be slash tribu enter.
I have joined the human strengths against the zombies.
And then it will be slash tribu start.
Oh, it teleports us, doesn't it?
Yep, it will teleport you to the spawn.
Tribu start. There we go. Okay. And now we're doomed.
And that is how you set up a basic game. Quite simple.
Anything else you need to know, just be on that forum post really, won't it?
Yep.
I just realised I still have the diamonds here, so...
And that's the only spawn, because that's... also, if you end this one, so slash tribu end.
Ended. I think, no, slash tribu...
space end.
It didn't work.
Did it not? you think?
Tribu stop?
Yeah, that's it. Stop. My mistake.
There you go.
Okay.
So node disabled.
Slash tribu stop. Okay. So, and then all your players would go slash tribu leave. Now that level that you created has been saved automatically. So if you put in slash tribu load omega zombies, all one word, because that was our last one.
Omega zombies. How do you spell it?
All caps.
Slash tribu load. Oh my god. Oh, all caps. Oh my god. Zombies. Loaded successfully. Yay!
And that is, and then, so that you can have multiple levels, different layouts on the same map, etc. Different zombie spawns on the same map. Or different zombie spawns on different maps. You just load the one you want, and you play.
Easy peasy.
Indeed. So that's everything. I think. Don't think there's anything really more.
No.
For your basic game, that's everything you need. Hope this has been informative for you. It's not been our usual hilarity and failing.
Oh, but,
yeah. We'll put this up. All the links will be in the description. Thanks for watching.